When a painter paints somebody's portrait, he or she has a lot of options to consider. What colors should be used? From what angle should the portrait be drawn? In a way, the four evangelists, St. Matthew, St. Mark, St. Luke, and St. John, were portrait painters. Each of them gives us a picture of one person, Jesus Christ. Inspired by the Holy Spirit, the evangelists each wrote their portrait or account of Jesus. These accounts have been collected into the Gospels, the first four books of the New Testament in the Bible. Although the Gospels are all about the same person, each Gospel shows Jesus from a slightly different perspective and emphasizes different aspects of his life, ministry, death, and resurrection. Matthew, one of Jesus' 12 apostles, often focused on Jesus' identity as the Messiah, who was promised to God's people in the Old Testament. John was also one of the 12 apostles, and his gospel highlights Jesus' divine nature as the Son of God. Mark's gospel is known for recording more of Jesus' miracles than any other gospel. While Luke, a rational-minded Greek physician, wrote what is considered the most comprehensive account of all the events related to Jesus' life, death, resurrection, and ascension. These four books were written by four very different people at different times for different audiences. And yet the final result is not four completely different pictures of Jesus. Rather, they work together to portray Jesus from slightly different perspectives, resulting in one portrait of Jesus Christ. Through their Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John help us get to know our friend and Savior. What a gift these four saints have given us!